question.
Absolutely. That was actually a quote from an innovator at one of the HIMSS conferences. The secretary, Sebelius, had asked, we'd brought together a group of innovators, and she'd said, what can we do to help spark innovation in healthcare? And the CEO of a startup said, you're already doing it. Data is oxygen for innovation, because that is the key commodity that we need in order to be able to create new products, to be able to understand health better, to bring the tools of data to healthcare. And there's just now a lot more oxygen in the environment with the digitization of healthcare and healthcare processes, with electronic health records, and also more liquidity with things like the blue button that helps people download their own information in electronic format and to organize it and share it with whoever they want to share it with. So that is what spurs this virtuous cycle of innovation.